Thank you. Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Gnasty Ganon, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Gnasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Gnasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.